Division I, 190-pound semifinal match, where we have Matt Kowalski of Springbro in the white singlet taking on Yaki of Toledo St. John's in the gray singlet. Division I, 190-pound semifinal match. Yaki strikes first, up 2-0. A minute 7 left in the first period. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Yaki will take a 2-1 lead into the second period. Kowalski will choose down to start the second period, trailing by the score of 2-1. Without escape, we're all tied up at 2. Yaki with another takedown. Goes back on top with a score of 4-2. The escape from Kowalski is now 4-3. 51 seconds left in the second period.
Good shot.
4-3 Yankees as we head into the third period. Left in the third period here. Yankees still clinging to the 1-point lead, 4-3. Kowalski with his first lead of the match. Goes up 5-4. Kowalski riding tough.
Hey, you okay? You got time? Hey, on the left, you can go get it. You can go get it. Go get it, guys. Let's go.
Time here, 10 seconds left. Yaki needs one. Stalling call, 4 seconds left. With the score of 5-4.